Ever found out a girl was a virgin that I was interested in, when I would end it because I was like, I don't want to live in your memory. Like, I don't want to always.
I
I
was
don't
the opposite, so I was
wanted that.
really I think that I wasn't given a lot of validation as a teen, and I wanted to be imprinted in their memory
Well,
forever.
you definitely are.
So, with my bowl cut, I took some chances and I said, okay, John Lynn's not gonna fuck me, so I'm going to fuck all the virgin boys
Okay.
That's pretty
and be
crazy.
emblazed in their memory forever.
Have you had sex with a virgin?
Yeah.
I never have. I don't think I ever
It was
have, anyway.
terrible.
I saw the girl that I lost my
You know what she did
virginity
the whole
to.
time?
No, what?
Owie, 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 owie,
No.
owie. 50 times in a row. And she.
Owie? Not ow?
No, she'll go like this. Owie, 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 owie,
Wait, she
owie.
said owie?
Owie,
How
yeah.
old was she?
Nine.
Okay.
Thank God. That would have been weird if she was 25.
What kind of 25-year-old says owie?
No,
Okay, makes
I think
sense.
she was 22.
Yikes.
Hang on, so
Yeah.
you just saw the girl you lost your virginity
Well, I
to?
at Burning Man, she fucking walked up to me. I don't know why all these stories come back to Burning Man. This girl walks up to me.
Yeah.
She was super hot, actually. And she was like, "Hey, Moshe, how are you?" I was like, "Good, good."
That's how you said it?
She's like, "How's Brian?" Like, my childhood best friend.
Yeah.
So that's not his real name. I don't know why I just changed it, but anyway.
Yeah.
I was like, "Good. Like, he's good." And I'm like, "Who is this?" And she
Wow.
walked away, and I go, I like almost, I think I screamed it, but she was just out of earshot. I go, fuck, that's the girl I lost my virginity to. Like, so
Wow.
that's, I didn't even remember her.
It was not Tasha there?
Natasha was not there. No, she was, I don't
Why
think
do you
she,
go there?
if Natasha
Why do
had,
you go to Burning Man?
if Natasha had been there, she would have fucking taken her earrings off, put that Vaseline
Is it fun?
Yeah, it's the most
Because
fun.
I know Harlan Williams goes.
Does he really?
Yeah, he
Yeah.
loves it there.
Wow,
Yeah.
interesting. I
Yeah.
mean, I guess it makes, he's a weird
He's a
thinker.
weird thinker.
Yeah, so
Yeah.
that makes sense. Yeah, it's the most fun. It's the most fun weekend I have pretty much all year.
You go every year.
I've been every year for the last 20 years.
Oh, so you're
when is it next?
real.
When is it next?
It's Labor Day.
When's that?
September.
Oh, you already passed.
Well, it both it has
It,
passed
yeah,
and also is
it's
coming up.
coming. Yeah, it's right in
It's
the
just
middle
like
there.
this podcast.
I want to make a declaration. Who do
Okay.
you go with?
I go with whoever now. You
Can
know what I like to do?
I go next? Can
You
I
can
go in
go.
September?
You.
I'd love
I
for you
mean,
to go.
you're gonna be what? How long sober? It's not an easy place to be newly sober at.
Oh, no, I'll have a year by then, over a year by
I
then.
would go with you because what I've been doing the last few years, because I'm kind of bored there now, to be honest, like
Yeah.
it's been 20 times in a row,
Yeah.
is I bring somebody for their first time and I kind of draft on their experience because
Yeah,
they're
yeah.
like, whoa.
Yeah.
And why don't you both come?
Yeah, we'll go both
Yeah.
though. Yeah.
That would be fun. I
But
would.
is it boring if you're not gonna get high?
I've been 20 times. I've never been high.
Yeah, I know, but so why couldn't I
No.
go?
The only
I
reason
like
I.
crystals
The
and
only
shit.
reason I
I like hairy
hesitated
armpits.
is because it's a little it's a, there's a lot of drinking and a lot of drugs. A lot, a lot, a
Right.
lot. So you
How many
gotta be
people
like
are there? Like 20?
20?
Yeah. How many people?
20 people?
How many people go there?
You think you've heard of Burning Man and it's a party with 20 people at it?
I don't know what it is. I've never been there. I've seen a couple of buses and
Have you
it's an entire
How many people
playa.
do you think go to Coachella?
Hundreds of thousands.
Yeah, well it's like 80,000 people.
Really?
Burning Man, yeah.
Wow, I want to go. Is there
It's
food
not that
trucks?
bad when it happens.
Is there food trucks?
No, there's no food trucks.
How do you eat?
You got to bring food.
It's its own little city
You barter for
of
stuff.
barter,
There's no barter,
trading.
really.
Really?
People
Oh.
say that. I don't know why people say that. It's just
I've
not.
never been,
It's
so
like
I
no,
can't.
you're not alone. People say that all the time. No money, no nothing. You bring everything you need to survive. You're not coming, Bobby. But I would love it if you did.
It's so fucking bullshit that you
Insane.
just said that because you don't think that I will go. I'm gonna fucking go, man.
Okay, I will go with you if you go if you get your shit
You don't think
together.
I'm gonna go?
Because he said this to Harlan a year and a half ago, and
Of
he said,
course.
Oh,
yeah,
yeah.
but I don't like that piece of shit.
Not a likable guy.
I love Harlan.
It takes preparation, which you're not very good with.
I'm just I'll if you guys go, I would love to go with you. I think that'd be super fun, but I just don't see it. I just don't see it.
Tell him he has to actually camp.
Yeah, you have to rent an RV or
Yeah.
buy a tent. You have to bring all your food. You have to find a way to
I'll
refrigerate
go to
all your
North
food.
Face. I'll go buy the jackets,
That's
the
all you
camping
need
equipment.
is one jacket.
Yeah.
And just pop in.
No, can I get tenting equipment at North
At
Face?
REI,
You can
yeah.
go to REI, buy a tent. Why don't you get an RV? You've got plenty of money.
Well, what do you do?
I own an RV.
Fuck you.
Well, fuck
I'll
you too,
use.
man.
How many seats are in your RV? One
Three.
bed.
Three seats.
How many beds, though?
Two beds, but you can't sleep in mine.
All right, I'll get my own. Can we hitch
rent one? You can just rent
can
one.
Can we hitch RVs so you can drive? I'll just be in the one in the second
honestly,
one.
Honestly, you could buy a rent a trailer and I could trail it up for you. I've got a big beefy thing. I don't have like a dorky RV that an old dad is in. I got like a big old cool off-roading kind of weird. Ooh. It's called an overland, like off-grid solar composting toilet.
I want to go one time in my life.
You should. I think everybody should.
Yeah, okay.
Here's how you do it, okay? You have plenty of money. I'm looking around your house, just for listeners at home. There are diamonds falling from the ceiling. There are stacks of cash. It's crazy.
No.
You rent an RV for the weekend, buy some tickets, buy a bunch of food. It's like, listen, it's not how at the life state you're in, that's how you should do it.
And then where do you park when
you're first
there?
When I first went, yeah. I was 16 years old. I took my mom's car, a tent. I had a Sterno stove, and I showered by putting one of those 1.5 gallon water jugs above my head, and I was like covered in dirt for the week.
Wow.
And like I was filthy and disgusting. But then over the years, I've had an Airstream, and then I bought an RV, and things have changed. But for you guys are successful, young, entertainment industry hot shots.
All right, fuck it, we're going.
I'm in. I'll all take right. It. But wait, before we, are you about to say goodbye?
Yeah.
I just want to say one more thing about you guys having a kid. I don't know. I can't tell. But one lesson I've learned is that you cannot control what happens to your kid. You just have no control over it. The only thing you can do is like love them into health and feed them into health, and that's it. Like, you just try your best. And you guys are so loving, the two of you, that I don't have any doubt that you guys would be wonderful, loving parents and that none of the demons of your past would come to haunt you. I'm not saying it will be you're going to have a perfect kid because that's impossible. I got a mental illness in my family and stuff, too. Sometimes DNA takes over. But in terms of the job of the parent, it's like you guys are just so you're loving.
We'll figure it out, babe.
Yeah.
Let's make it happen.
I'm more willing to... I've never really considered it deeply before, but since he's gotten sober and since he's starting to connect the dots about his own trauma and really trying to dive into why he is how he is, I've been more inclined to, you know, consider it.
If you go to Burning Man this year and you have a kid, Natasha and I will sign a legal contract that if things fall apart for the two of you, we will legally adopt your child. And raise it as our own.
No. You know what? Out of any two people that I would give my child
any
to,
two comedians,
would,
let's
yeah,
say.
Yeah, two comedians, it would be
you or Al Madrigal.
Al's got us beat. Yeah, to be honest, yeah. Al's got us beat.
And his wife's Korean, so it would make sense culturally. Yeah,
yeah. Oh, okay, fine. Give it to Al. Fuck it. Give it to Al. Want to give it to Al from Oakland, motherfucker?
All right, give Moshe a round of applause. Yeah. You're great, man. I love you.